G's getting across to him as well. I don't think Zana is done for his second place yet. Look at this, though. This is what Grand Tour racing is like. Ben Healy. This is the coronation of a major talent.